Yeah, so I already told this story once today, but I'm dumb, and I accidentally deleted my Vampire the Masquerade's Bloodline save, so I have to repair that. Probably just run through and get back to where I was, or just entered Hollywood, so until then. Move on to the next one.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know? So I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes. Her nose, her whole face, it looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, it'll sink their teeth in. Watch out, somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
No one's around. That's weird. Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait now!
Freeze! I'll shoot!
I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, You are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here. Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station. Is anybody here? There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there?
I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy. Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Oh.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Just great.
What the fuck?
Thank you. What in the...
Marvin, I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there. Shit.
Yeah. There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes! I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Yeah.
Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it!
Still alive.
Thank you. last year, one of everyone's favorite candies appeared in a Halloween-sized pack.
Skittles.
And word spread quickly.
Is this the house that gives Skittles? See? I told ya!
I, Speedy McGreedy, have created Frankenstein Mouth.
I want juicy burgers!
We'll go to Hardee's.
The burgers are juicy and hearty.
Right, Ivan. Hardee's job broils them.
Let's say hello to Hardee's.
Hello, Hardee's. Well, hello.
It's Halloween time. When you buy a burger and soft drink at Hardee's, you get a coin to put in the fun machine, which gives you a Halloween prize.
I got a creepy, crawly Halloween thing.
I got a Halloween ring.
The fun machine at participating Hardee's.
Wednesday, it's a hair-raising Halloween happening.
Can she begin in
first? That Emmy-winning fat cat. It's the trick-or-treat trail.
I'm no scaredy cat.
It's all new Garfield's Halloween adventure. Then,
I hear the great pumpkin.
The Halloween classic, it's the Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown, right after Garfield Wednesday.
Toys R Us has the Big Bird Halloween costume and the Yoda Halloween costume for trick-or-treating.
What strange creatures are lurking in the night? Oh, skull face, mummy face too, oh, ghoul face. What a frightful sight. Yes, Mom, this Halloween, your kids can have fun creating their own scary disguise with Kooky Spooks makeup. They just smear it on. When the makeup dries, it cracks to make them look really old and ghoulish. Add in a sheet and the costume's complete. Kooky Spooks makeup kits, 6 frightening disguises to choose from.
Stephen King, author of Carrie Said, Evil Dead, is the most ferociously original horror film of the year. If you think he's kidding, see for yourself. Evil Dead. They got up on the wrong side of the grave. Evil Dead, from New Line Cinema.
Starts tomorrow at these theaters. Check newspapers for times.
I think you'll like this house.
Isn't this supposed to be haunted?
Haunted? What an absurd idea.
So, I mean, what would a ghost be doing here?
Haunted.
David.
No other diet soft drink delivers the real cola taste of one-calorie Diet Coke, the real one. It's lifting more and more spirits every day.
Just for the taste of it.
The move is on to Diet Coke.
Diet Coke.
Out for him.
It started to happen again.
Dad!
I'm in trouble. You've had some scary dreams, okay? Help!
Daddy can't help you now.
Freddy is back on Elm Street, and he's not a welcome visitor. A Nightmare on Elm Street, Part 2. Freddy's Revenge. Rated R from New Line Cinema.
Now showing at a theater near you.
As Halloween approaches, you have to prepare yourself for what might happen.
More orange sprinkles.
It's a special time of year, and Dunkin' Donuts is dressing up their donuts for the occasion.
And here's the werewolf.
So come to Dunkin' Donuts and get into the spirit of Halloween.
We'd like some Halloween donuts, please.
Oh.
Anything could happen tonight with Mickey Mouse and M&M's candies. Everything's gonna be just right.
Mom,
a special time for fun and M&M's for Mickey Mouse. Friends, the magic never ends. Grab on to that M&M's feeling.
Thank you.
What the?